Alrighty, so, today is day number 4 of Fish Week, and as such, today I am going to be drawing a fish with a super Sharpie permanent marker in my Soho Urban Artist sketchbook. But what kind of fish am I going to be drawing? I really don't know, in all honesty. I want to do something a little bit different, but I don't really have any ideas of how to make the fish a little bit different. But actually, I just had an idea on how to make the fish different. No joke, like literally just now. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right to it. Let's go ahead and flip my Soho Urban Artist sketchbook up open to an open page. And let's go and bring my phone holder down just a little bit. There we go, just like that. Just slide that over just to make sure it's centered and everything like that. And let's go and get the cap off and let's go ahead and get right to drawing. So the main part of the fish is just going to be completely normal kind of thing. I'm just going to do the jaw just like I normally would, just like that kind of thing. I'm going to go and do the underbelly, and that's where it gets a little bit different. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that. And then I'm going to do that, just kind of like that kind of thing. And then I'm gonna bring that up. And then I'm going to go and do the top of the fish as well. Just like that. And there we go. That's kind of the different look I'm looking for. It looks kind of interesting. Huh. I am kind of happy with it. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Let's go ahead and do an eye right here and another eye right there. Let's go and do some teeth. And let's just go ahead and touch this up just a little bit kind of thing. Let's bring that down a little bit kind of thing. Let's just touch this up just a little bit. I feel like it needs to be touched up, so I'm gonna do just that. Let me go ahead and try to go over these lines once again, just to make them a little bit thicker, a little bit more bold, so they match the other lines a little bit better, because they're a little bit thinner than the other lines right now. There we go. And let's start just adding some like little shading and whatnot as well, kind of thing. Just like that. Let's go do the same for the teeth. And there we go. That is the fish all done. I think it looks pretty interesting. I definitely think it's a very different look than what I would normally, than how I would normally draw a fish, that is for sure. So as such, I am pretty happy with it. Some constructive criticism, though. I definitely do think I could have left off the black areas that I just filled in all honesty. I think that's a good look when I'm drawing a fish with a normal, like, ballpoint pen or something like that kind of thing. Not as big of a fan of that look when I'm doing the drawing with a Sharpie, but nonetheless, I definitely am more happy with this fish than not, and I definitely do like the little bit of a different look that I did in today's video. I've done this sort of a look before, but not really ever to this extent, so I am quite happy with it, that is for sure. But let me know in the comments down below if you guys have any constructive criticism for this video or for this drawing right here. I certainly hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. If you guys have enjoyed watching this video, of course, like, subscribe, but you know, till the next one, y'all, stay safe and peace. Have a great one. Yes, sir, you know what I'm saying?